Thank you, Dr. Martin Luther King, for being the Prince of Nonviolence.